Welcome to Maho Beach, located on the Dutch side of the Caribbean island of St. Martin. While most beaches are a place to unwind and relax, Maho Beach is famous for the opposite reason. Here, low-flying airplanes fly so closely above the beach that people can be blown into the water due to the jet blast. The beach is located very close to the Princess Juliana International Airport, which has an unusually short landing strip of only 7,150 feet (2,180 meters). To ensure a smooth plane landing, the aircraft gets as close to the beginning of runway 10 as possible, flying right over the heads of the excited tourists on the beach who are eagerly capturing this impressive sight on their cameras. If you're planning to visit Maho Beach, be sure to heed the local government's warning signs to avoid getting too close to the planes. With that said, the experience of seeing planes fly so closely overhead is definitely a unique one that you won't want to miss. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy the rest of low flying. Have you ever been to Maho Beach, or do you plan to visit it soon? Let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more exciting content. And as always, thank you for watching.